Restrictions on travel out of the UK means that gridlock continues at English ports as thousands of truckers remain stranded. That's despite a deal with France to lift a blockade imposed because of that new variant. Soldiers and contact tracers were deployed to administer virus tests, but drivers say traffic in the area has delayed all of that.
The biggest stories, the moment they happen from around the globe. Subscribe to Bloomberg Quicktake now for insight in an instant.